there in the morning, construction workers done come by and dump stuff in my dumpster. The dumpster was half full, you know, of old windows and old cement. People was coming by there dumping stuff in there. So they went and picked the other bomb up. And then they come back to the job. And so I had my wife come pick me up from work and bring me up there to the job. By the time I get to the job, these bombs, they was sitting down. Wow. We throwed out like 16 can openers.
No kidding.
I went and hired two bombs off the street. He gonna bring us a six pack of beer for us to drink. And then he's standing back there talking to us. Go ahead, drink you another beer. Drink another beer. And his wife in the room looking, because you know the guy had money hid in the house somewhere. His wife in there looking for the money. So push through that ringer, the dangerous ones, you know, people's hands get stuck in them ringers.
Yeah, my father's hand got stuck in one of those when he was a kid.
He had a brand new one. He was an older guy, and he hung himself down in the basement, hung himself. Before he hung himself, he went upstairs, he had an axe. He took an axe and just chopped up everything. Just chopped. Wow. Just, you know, you couldn't get no TVs or nothing like that. Yeah. Like tables upstairs. He just took the axe and he chopped up everything. From the floor to the ceiling.
Yeah, I've seen that on TV. And, that's a
you could barely walk. He had a path that he walked through. Mm. The stove was full of stuff. I mean, the stove was just full of stuff. The stuff was packed from the floor to the ceiling. House was full of stuff.
Oh.
That every room was packed from the floor to the ceiling.
He was like one of those hoarders.
He was a pack rat.
Yeah.
And he had so much stuff packed in the kitchen, he couldn't cook on the stove no more.
That's a hoarder, yeah.
So he cooked downstairs, down in the basement. He had a little, and all he ate was camel soup. He had stacks of cans and cans of soup. I had two bombs working. You know, on a job like that, it don't take no skill. You know, you just hauling stuff out, throwing it in the dumpster. So you go hire you a couple of bums. You just go hire a couple of bums.
Right.
That's all, yeah. You know.
Right.
You know,